Alright, we're troubleshooting a Bosch dishwasher. The complaint is it doesn't do anything. They just turn it on and it starts running. And removed the left side panel here where you have the pressure switch assembly, float assembly is down in there. You can see it's all chewed up. See the mouse activity down there? You see droppings, you see fur. Trip the machine to run the drain pump only whenever power is on. So that's what they were getting. We came in, we turned on the switch. You're gonna hear the little hum. Watch, I'll just simulate it for you. Here's what we actually found when we first pulled this off. This was stuck up, and you hear the drain pump running now. This is simulating a flood. And this is what was happening before with all the stuff caught underneath that float there. Now I'll let this down. It's a normal position because we've kind of jiggled it and freed it up a little bit. So just a tip pointing out what to look for when you turn it on and you hear the drain pump come on right away. Look for a flood condition or something affecting the flood sensing in the dishwasher.